What's going on? It's your boy Cartoon here with Cartoon Review. We review anything that a consumer could buy. Today I'm gonna show you my daily app on my Note 10 Plus, aka what I call it, aka Nimpsy Blue 10 Plus. Stay tuned. Alright, so a lot of these apps that I use on a daily basis, I'm not gonna put Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and all those popular apps because everybody knows that. But I'm gonna show you the apps that I really use. First one is gonna be AccuWeather. Man, you need to know your weather to be prepared on everything to see. The good thing is they give you the daily and it has nice graph. I mean the hourly, not the daily. So it's pretty dope. Let's get to the next one. Next app on the list is gonna be Apple Music. I love Apple Music. I find all the artists that I need, upload them, find them, stream it. Pretty dope. You could adjust the volume on it, but it only works with the computer, but it's pretty dope. This is what I always use for my music. Next one is Master Clean. You wanna keep your device clean. One press of a button, it cleans up everything that you have on your phone. So it's definitely useful because a lot of things you don't realize that you have on your phone and take up space. So it's pretty cool. Next on our list is Flipboard. I love my news. I like being up to date. And I definitely find Flipboard very, very easy to learn, to know about the news that is on today. It's nice and clean. No bottleneck, no nothing. It's beautiful. And then let's go back and it gives you on the top, you can see, it gives you all the options that you might be into. Well, that you're into, because when you first started, they're gonna give you a list of different topic to choose from. Next up is Keep Your Notes. I definitely use that a lot. Just for simple fact is that I could just pop up my pen, write something, and it will save it right into the notes. I don't know what I have in my notes right now, so that's why I'm not putting it up. Next one is My Mail. I got two Gmails account that I run. I run my business and my YouTube. So I have one. I know I could use one for both, but I'd rather just separate it so it could be much easier for me and I don't gotta go back and forth. Sometimes I'll just be forgetting. It's pretty clean. I'm not gonna open it up because I got sensitive emails in there. So yeah, I hope y'all understand. Next one is Pluto TV. That Pluto TV is an IPTV. That basically means internet TV shows that you could get. Well, internet TV show, that ain't make no sense. But shows that you could get through the internet, they have a lot of dope channels in there. They have MTV, BET, they have a movie channel, they have animation channel. It's really, really dope. All the apps that you see here, I'm gonna leave the link down below. Kura, I think that's how it's pronounced. If I'm butchering it, forgive me. I use this, let's say if I wanna ask a question about something, I go in here and it gives people's I don't really know how to put it. Like if you're looking like, let's say, how much can you make out of 1 million views? You hit it here and different people will give you a different amount, which could be good, could be bad, but I enjoy it. Next up is Retouch. I love this app. I'm gonna show you what you could do in this app. Let me find a picture. Okay, we got the steering wheel here, right? So let's say I don't want the middle part there. Hit the first one where it says object remove. You hit it and then you circle there around the area, hit go, and it will disappear. I mean, it takes a little work to get it right, but y'all get the point. Y'all get the point. It's pretty cool. Let me see what I can do here. Messes up the steering wheel. I like this because let's say in a flat surface, you gotta get like real, real into it. Let me go back. All right, let's try it again. Let's zoom in. And let's say we wanna take the range off. Take the range off. Voila, disappear. 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 It works much better when you have a flat surface. Like if you have a lot of things around it, sometimes it could be a little bit harder. But for the most part, it does its job. Like you want to remove somebody that you don't want in that picture, definitely a dope app. This is the only app. This app costs $2, but it's really, I'm telling you, it's worth it. It's worth it. Next up, Snapseed. Wow, I said it backwards. Snapseed. Definitely editing pictures. I think this is way better than anything out there, my opinion. Let's pick up a photo. Me showing off my waves. Getting a fresh haircut. Let's pop it up. Nice. Make it look good. And the cool thing about it is it gives you all these options here. The one that I really use, I use tone image, curve, and HDR scaling. Let's try HDR scaling. Oh man. Let's bring it back a little bit because you can see the little freckles there. So it's pretty cool. I like it. I really do like this one. For editing pictures, I think this is better than Lightroom. This is way better. Next app is TradingView. TradingView is basically a stock marketing view to see how the stocks is doing. Me, I like this one better than the other ones that they have because it's nice and smooth. And let's go to Apple. Nice and clean. Let's try Google. Let me see if I remember. I think it's G-O-O-G. There you go, Alphabet. Stock is doing very good. It's not that bad. And it goes down. I mean, if you're into stocks or you're starting to get into stocks, this is definitely a dope app to have. Next one, you already know, YT Studio. I gotta keep in track of all my numbers. That's the way to do it. I'm not gonna open it up. Next one that I have is voice recording. Sometimes you think of something and you don't feel like writing it. Just record it. Just record your own voice. Or somebody else is talking about something that you need to like remember, but you know you're not gonna remember it. Just tell them, hey, can you repeat it again? And just record it so you can have it in file. Next one, then the last one, and I think the most useful one that I have when it comes to converting things is UniConversion. It gives you the temp, the weight, the length, all that capacity, current, sound, image, force. Very, very dope app. Very good app. I can't really complain about it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful. I hope you could use some of the apps or all the apps that I just showed you. Let me know in the comment below which app y'all want me to review, go through it. I don't know. Just let me know what you want me to do next. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe on that subscribe button, I guess. It's your boy Cartoon. Peace.